What a beautiful day in the sun of the beach. Ah, man. Ah, I feel like I'm gonna chill out for a minute. Great. Here we go. What's up?
You want to get that abstract done, huh?
Bob.
Holy cow, look at that. You got a name? I've got a name. I like you. Say, that is a high quality cooler. So, hey, are you a starving artist or are you going to eat that? Not that I want it. I'm not that dull that comes in and just starts moving from you. Really, are you going to eat that? Whoa. Cutting carbs? Very smart, very smart. I'm not a religious Mexican that I call. Holy, holy, what is that over there? Look over your shoulder. You're like a unicorn.
What?
What? What? Who? Is this crazy? Who was trying to eat me? How about that unicorn mirage? Did you get a chance to see it before it disappeared? Me neither. What a shame. So as I was saying, I don't want to interrupt your drawing, but... Wow.
Bro!
That was a bad cooler. Bad cooler.
Yeah.
Clearly this cooler had a taste for seagull meat.
Yeah.
Where?
Go get him. Wait, come. My cooler.